to disaster, misunderstanding that goes hand in hand. I can see prophecies.
We'll be right back. a long way from home. Well, yeah.
How you doing? Thank you. It's just amazing to be here. Beautiful place. First time here. God, you're amazing. Thank you for a great reception. Thank you for a wonderful... It's been a long time. We've got a bunch of new stuff as well as some things you may well recognize or may not. I don't know. Here's one or two things from a recent album. It's all about my pet dog, Oliver. Now, he wasn't feeling too good when we wrote this song, and consequently... It wasn't about him. Is that what it is? Well, that's what it is. It's about a dog called Oliver. It's called Hard On You. All right.
I've been hard on you.
You hurt my dignity and my pride. And woman, something deep inside. I can snap the way you look to me. So cold and I was lost in my misery. I set my heart on you. What part to you? I've been hard on you. Thank you. Well, this song is not about Oliver. This is about Fred, the turtle that we actually... What's that? No. There you go. Why not? Oh, well. You know, I got four dogs at home, and they're all a little bit suspect in the brain. We have to clean the garden up from time to time, but one of them is a human being. If you ever met a dog that's a human being, it's very frustrating because you know in his eyes he's trying to tell you something, but you can never... I'm sorry, I'm speaking too fast, but it's in my way. We got this thing. How you doing, all right? Oh, yes! Oh, yeah! Yes! Here we go!
the good where it all hits me when I'm down. Take my money, take my life, my pleasure, make it last. Oh, and then you rock, shining in darkness. Where you hiding? Shame on you.
Thank you. Yeah, amazing. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I thank you. I thank you.
I'm incredibly proud to announce that this song has been banned in Korea. Nothing to do with the lyrics, but the inspiration for it was, in fact, a bunch of people we had in the studio one day with a a friend who arrived, and it was involved the contents of a toolbox. A screwdriver, a hammer, a pair of pliers, you know, with those rubber handles, and one bit went there, one bit went there, an adjustable spanner, and then it was getting a bit tight, so we used some 3-in-1 oil, and eventually...
Oh!
But I gotta tell you, this one, the song was written a long, long time ago. It was almost 100 years when I was a kid. It tells about the migration of the people who've been released from their slavery going up the Mississippi River. And it's called No More Cane on the Brazos. It goes like it is.
Thank you.
You're great.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. That was the No More Cane on the Brazos, which is a very relevant story all these years later. I think these things happen from time to time in history. This next song was written in 1971 in Montreux in Switzerland. It's not that one, it's another one. I will do the other one later. This is, I had a row with my old lady the night before. Came downstairs in the morning and discovered that astrology had just been invented. And so I wrote this song about a cat. Oh-ho!
a strange infatuation. My life was just confusion. You know, when I rolled my eyes, they said I lost my sense of reason. One day my woman said to me, almost human, hang me out to dry. Travel down my home road. I can't lose. You don't know the things that I know. And when the rain comes down, I see the lights in town, hear the calling, but I have to keep on walking. We'll be right back.
musical dream. Take it easy, guys, I'm shaking hands to trouble, oh yeah. A ticket to your heart. A ticket to your heart. A ticket to your heart, baby. Moving body, moving desire. You're out of reach, you get me high. Back of my throat, yeah. Walk in the jazz, take it home. Right now, move on me. Show me what you want me to see. So, yeah, move this way. I wanna love you every night. A ticket to your heart. Want a ticket to your heart. A ticket to your heart, baby. Why would I make a show? I got you in your mind, baby. Some of the past you brought in. Take it to your everything.
To your heart, one of them new songs, this one you may know. Thank you very much.
All right. All right.
This song was once performed by Dick Pimple in, I think it was in Canberra, in a grass hockey stadium with Les Paul on guitar and Rufus on drums. It goes like this. You may recognize this song, and you may or not. If you like it, you can tell. It's got a nice memory for me. I feel good. I love you.
Yeah.
if you're leaving, close the door. I'm not expecting people anymore. Hear me grieving, lying on the floor. Whether I'm drunk or dead, I'm really not too sure. I'm a blind man. I'm a blind man. Now my world is pale. When a blind man cries, Lord, 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 you know it. Hey, hey, Saturday. Nice one. In a room, had a good time, but it ended much too soon. In a cold month, in that room, found a reason for the things we had to do. I'm a blind man. I'm a blind man. Now my room is cold. When a blind man cries, we'll be right back. Thank you very much. All right, mate, how are you doing? Thank you very much. I thank you.
I thank you. I thank you.
Well, a few years ago, this is the place we're all gonna rush to, but seems like things don't have too much for long. We're just gonna escape up the thing in the hill. Thank you. This is called High Ground. It's a new song. Those who love the bees, man.
This island of doubt, contaminated sea of fools is all about. And all this time, looking for me. Oh, I'm sitting up here in this apple tree. Oh, 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 no. What have I done? It's too late. The damage is done. Looking for looking for high ground. I want some high ground. Water, water everywhere. Not a drop, no drop to spare. If I'm not right, I'll be a liar. The tree of knowledge is catching fire. Oh, oh, oh. What have we done? It's too late. The damage is done. I'm looking for high ground. I want some high ground. We're looking for high ground. I want some take a trip with me. Down the Mississippi, down the Mississippi.
and see the hey, 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 yeah. Come on, everybody, take it from me. Down the Mississippi, down to New Orleans. I say, hey, 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 yeah. I say, hey, 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 yeah. I say, look out, China, yeah, yeah. Oh. We'll be right back. hey, 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 Mississippi Queen, down on Mississippi, down in New Orleans. I said, hey, 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 yeah. I said, hey, 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 yeah. I said, whoa, 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 whoa. I said, fantastic. We love you. Thank you. Good night. I gotta tell you something. I gotta tell you something. This is tonight. Just give me a second. Tonight is a night I shall never forget in my whole life. For the first time here. I've been waiting so long to meet you guys. I gotta tell you, thank you for all the years of the support you gave us. And we've been thinking of you. You are just incredible. You have everything. I'm almost speechless. You have it here. You have it here. Here. and here, and here, and here. You are fantastic. We'll see you again. I love you. You are amazing. Thank you.
What my mama said, never was it.
That's right.
Bang.
Yeah.
see you no more. I shall never forget tonight, ever, ever in my whole life. From all of us, thank you. You are sensational.
All right. Yeah. Yeah.